Jetzt bin ich 5 Jahre her, ich habe gefunden. Und zwar an 2. Tage habe ich deutsches Bier probiert. Musste bleiben. Dankeschön.
Oh, look at the life I made for myself. I could throw it all away. Driving through mountain snow and fields of rice. I think a change comes today. Somewhere I can find it, I can find it. Oh, somewhere, wherever that is. Oh, something about the air up here. It's a comfortable grave. Swear that a satellite just grazed my ear. I think a change comes today. 'Cause somewhere I can find it, I can find it. Oh, somewhere I can feel it calling me. Yeah. Somewhere I can feel it. Can you feel it all somewhere, wherever that is? Oh, look at the air I made up here. I could throw it all away. Driving through mountain snow and fields of rice. I think a change comes today. Need to get away from all the crooks. I need to leave them behind. No longer relying on old textbooks. I need to see for myself. Hell, 'cause somewhere I can find it, I can find it. Oh, somewhere I can hear it calling me. Somewhere I can feel it. Can you feel it? Oh, somewhere, wherever that is. Flip pages, flip, flip pages. Won't find what you're looking for. It's not a window but a door that you need. And dirt for the seed. Can't dig up on the wooden floor. Flip pages, flip, flip pages, won't find what you're looking for. It's not a window but a door that you need. And dirt for the seed, can't dig up on one floor. Oh, flip pages, flip, flip pages, won't find what you're looking for. It's not a window but a door that you need. Dirt for the seed, can't dig up on the one floor. Oh, flip pages, flip, flip pages, won't find what you're looking for. It's not a window but a door that you need. And dirt for the seed, can't dig up on the one floor. Somewhere I can find it, I can find it. Oh, somewhere I can feel it calling me. Yeah, somewhere I can feel it. Can you feel it? Oh, somewhere, wherever that is.
Dankeschön. Dankeschön. Es geht nicht wirklich um Bier. Es geht um was anderes. Wir sehen uns. Ciao. Servus. Hallo. Hallo. Carlos Jerez heiße ich. Und ich habe einen leichten Akzent. Ja, es ist amerikanisch. Genau. Und ich habe ein Lied für euch. Es heißt Somewhere. Dieses Lied, ich erkläre kurz, was es ist. Ihr könnt bestimmt alle Englisch ziemlich gut, weil Deutsche sind ziemlich geil. Dieses Lied geht es um, es gab eine Zeit, als ich Pfannkuchenkellner war. Also ich habe Pfannkuchen ausgegeben in der USA. Und Pfannkuchen sind schon geil, ich bin Ami, also ich mag Pfannkuchen. Und ich habe, aber in der Zeit habe ich bemerkt,